Today I'm going to show you how you can scan your Nubia Pad 3D for the harmful apps. So in the full sub of the Play Store, tap on the profile icon and choose Play Protect. As you can see, this is the place where we can start the scan, so just tap on the button and wait a second. The scan is done, my device is safe, and this is the way how we can do it. Thanks for watching and goodbye.